There's some type of alarm going off my phone, and my phone keeps falling because it's vibrating. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited to be filming this video because I haven't filmed in forever. My last video I posted was about 4 months ago. Just been busy, but I'm back in the game. And today I am going to be filming a holiday Q&A. And I got some questions from online because nobody follows me on Twitter or Snapchat. So you should really go do that and send me some questions for the next Q&A. Please. Alright, so what is your favorite thing about this time of year? Probably like the feeling of the holidays. Like, I just love like the feeling of Christmas. I don't know. And like I don't have one specific thing. Like, I don't just like decorating, or I don't like just opening presents. Like, I like the whole entire feeling. I don't know. Are you someone who enjoys the experience of gift buying and giving? I hate I had to buy presents for my boyfriend and my friend and somebody else this year, and I just hate buying gifts. Like, if you guys relate, comment down below. But like, I don't know, it's just stressful, and I'm like, I don't know what to get them. But yeah. Does your family do anything special to celebrate the holidays? Actually, so literally we never really celebrated holidays until last year, and so we're doing the same thing this year. So pretty much we just like all gather at my house and like play some games and stuff, but like we never really did that before, so it's pretty cool. Ooh, this is a good question. Do you have a favorite holiday or Christmas movie? I think my favorite Christmas movie is, there's so many good. I really like The Grinch, The Stole Christmas. Like, that's just a oldie but goodie. I really like romance Christmas movies. Like, yes, girl. Actually, I watched one the other day. Let me recommend you a movie real fast. I think it was called Something Prince. It was on Netflix. I don't know, it's called Something Prince. Do you have a favorite Christmas song? Let me show you one.
Something inside of us that makes us want to cook.
Santa baby for you, Santa baby.
That's my favorite song though, so. Calm it down, your favorite Christmas songs. Everybody love Christmas songs. Unless you're the Grinch. Oh, I'm gonna make up a question myself. Do you look cute for the holidays, or are you like ugly? So literally, Christmas freaking Eve and Christmas Day, I wake up like super early and get like super ready for like pictures and stuff. Like, duh. That's a question for you guys. Go in the comments and like, seriously, do you like wake up and you just like new PJs and like go in presents? Or do you like get ready right away? Because I get ready like the second I wake up. I think it's fun. Ooh, how much? Sorry, how much do you spend on holidays? This year I spent about $90 on my boyfriend. $50 on my friend and then $50 on this other person. So that's...
What is the holiday weather where you live?
I live in Colorado, so like, a little freezing.
Alrighty guys, sorry for the noise in the background.
Don't mind that.
But anyways, that's gonna be it for today's video. Comment down below videos you want to see because I don't have any more ideas. Like, my brain is just like... But anyways, thank you guys for watching. And if you like... Wait, what do I say? Thank you for watching. Alrighty guys, but that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it, and if you did, make sure you give it a like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on my post notification bell, because you will get notified the next time I post a video. Always make sure to keep it real, and thank you for watching. Love you guys.